Welcome to our office at Aviator NYC. Let me show you what our space looks like. So as you're coming into our space, we have a briefing area. This area is designed for us before any lesson to do the pre-flight briefings. We're gonna go over weather, aircraft performance, any sort of questions that you may have, this is where we're gonna address it. Normally for a 1 hour lesson is about 15 minutes. For a 2 hour lesson is roughly 30 minutes, depending on the amount of questions you have. The beauty of this area is that it's designed for doing the pre-flight briefings, preventing you from driving all the way out to the airport just to get ground knowledge, that one-on-one interaction that is needed with your instructor. This is what this space is designed to do. Once we're done with the pre-flight briefing, we're gonna start flying the simulator. Our simulator is an advanced aviation training device, allowing you to log 50 hours towards your commercial, 20 hours towards your instrument. At the private pilot level, you can log only 2.5 hours towards your private. However, the main purpose of this simulator at a private pilot level is to work on repetitive procedures such as checklists, airport operation, incorporating your iPad, your electronic flight bag, into your flying, learning procedures, emergency procedures, and basic aircraft control, as well as navigation. All the hours you do at the private pilot level will count towards the commercial. Now, when we're talking about the simulator, it's important that we know what the simulator is. Advanced aviation training device emulating the Garmin G1000. This simulator has worldwide database, and along we have an iPad with worldwide charts. What this allows us to do is practice instrument procedures anywhere in the world. Because the simulator has single engine piston, multi-engine piston, has a caravan and a King Air model, which allow us to work on those more complex procedures for pilots who are looking to transition into bigger airplanes. Because our simulator uses the Garmin software, we have 99.9% of the features you will encounter in the airplane. So everything we're seeing in this simulator is gonna be very close, if not the same, as you will in the airplane, making an excellent platform to practice before your next flight. At our facilities, you can use one of our instructors, such as myself, or you can do a solo session. During the solo sessions, you can bring your own instructor. No checkout required. When you book a solo session, you're gonna get a link with instructions on how to operate the simulator on your own. When you're ready to book a lesson or a solo session, visit our website, aviator.nyc.